Hi, it's Sean from Easy Agile, and in this video, we're going to talk about conducting PI planning in Easy Agile Programs Jira. The first thing a business owner should do in a PI planning session is to set the business context. It's tempting to jump straight into the features, but your Agile release train needs to warm up a bit first. Before PI planning, we recommend recording a video of the business owner reflecting on the business context. You can add the video to Easy Agile Programs for everyone to see and refer back to it throughout the increment. Next, you need to set the product or the solution vision. Again, resist the urge to dump straight to the dependencies or the technical solutions. Your release train needs to know why they are working on different features, not just what to work on. So take some time and map out how the vision of the product is evolving and how this increment will help everyone get one step closer to the product vision. Next, team breakout sessions are where each team can take ownership of their work. Product owners work with their teams to set capacity for each sprint. You should consider things like holidays, annual leave, and upcoming business events which may affect your team's capacity. Once agreed, story point capacity can be entered directly into Easy Agile Programs in Jira. In these team breakout sessions, you can also start to schedule work. With the feature level roadmap in view at the top of the screen, teams are able to drag issues from the backlog into each sprint, edit story points, and even add new issues. Next, teams can work with each other to map dependencies. We call this cross-team planning. If one piece of work relies on another piece of work, simply drag and drop the issue onto the other issue. It will create a colored dependency string automatically. Now the teams have set capacity, scheduled work, and mapped dependencies, the increment overview screen will roll up all of this information for each team. This will help everyone understand the cross-team dependencies and highlight any issues that need addressing. Finally, any further changes can be made immediately in Easy Agile Programs. The beauty of the app is that unlike a physical board, the program planning board is available anytime in Jira. It can also be updated easily. So if team capacity changes or a new dependency is introduced, it only takes a few seconds to reflect this back to the entire Agile release train.